I feel like I say things that I mean, but I say them in the wrong, like, the wrong way. Like, I don't want to say yeet when I say things. Also, we're getting closer to how many dolphins we don't need to get. Yeah, that's why I wanted the fucking Trinity list. Did I say close? I meant we have 34 to find. However, it's not that many. Especially with a guy, we could definitely get that done quick. Hopefully, we got the ones that don't involve killing that boss. I'm gonna look up right now, what does it mean to get 100% in Kingdom Hearts? In Kingdom Hearts 1. I keep saying Kingdom Hearts 2. What does it mean to get 100% in... What does it mean to get 100 likes on Facebook? What does it mean to get 0 to 100? Alright, whatever, shut up. In Kingdom Hearts. What do you gotta do? What do I need to get 100% in Kingdom Hearts 2? What constitutes 100% completion Kingdom Hearts? This might be it. So far, I know that you need all optional bosses beaten. Fuck. All Dalmatians. Fuck. All Torn. God damn it. Oh my lord. All treasure chests? What? Alright, there's one that says party member knockouts 0. And that's apparently 100%. No thank you. How do I unlock the secret movie? There we go. How do I unlock the secret movie? There we go. Got it. Kingdom Hearts Birthplace. In Kingdom... I'm actually surprised that it was even Birth by Sleep. Secret ending, Kingdom Hearts Wiki again. You get the... Well... Okay, this isn't too bad. To get a secret ending, beat the game with 99 Dalmatians. That'll be kind of easy. And all the key holes locked, including 100 Acres Wood, so we got that, and the Hades Cup completed. Fuck. By the way, what do I have to do with the women both times? Oh, fuck. Be it on proud mode! You also have to finish Jimmy's journal. No, you don't. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Ugh. Who cares? I mean, I honestly care, but that's just me. Oh, I gotta be in this chat. Live streams. Oh, it's me. Oh, gross. Can we delete this? Delete. There we go. Let's get rid of that. I hate it. Yo, I hope you like this episode of me just talking to myself. Nice. All right, let's continue. Sorry for about 4 minutes of me actually doing nothing. We have to finish the Hades Cup? Fuck. Alright, that's fine. Shit. Alright, let's at least see how tough Hercules Cup is. We might even level up once, maybe. Probably not. Let's get it. Hercules Cup! Oh, fucking shit. Okay, that's fine. It's okay. Alcyon gets. Ooh! Let's get it. Let's go. Oh. Yo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, why did I die? Oh, we did try this before. I remember. I wiped it from my memory. We got to beat Cloud, and then I had a 1v1 versus Herc where I got fucking destroyed. That's right. I hated that. Hemp seed, these nerds, easy sauce. That's the more than I want to do. Get back here! Alright, that's easy enough.
That's Let's the see. Power of the Keyblade!
Pete Kirk. With the goatsy comment. Huh? Yo, sick time stop, Donald. Really fucking helpful there. Donald, what'd you do? Donald, we can't do anything. I don't understand stop. I really honestly don't. Does the damage desist while it's stopped? Is it like that anime where they stop time and then they hit them a bunch and then time unstops? Or also goes and they get all that damage at once? Is it like that? But if it's not like that, I have no idea what the purpose of stop is besides I gotta get the fuck out of there. I gotta change the thing so that they're a little more, so that Don's a little more conservative with his mana. Cause he just like, alright, that's done. Oh, get back here. No. Back here. What? How do you do it? I don't know how I feel about it. Are you referring to yourself as dope? I just want Goofy to get the, I mean, I want Donald to get MP gift, where he can give up one of his for three of someone else's, and then they just do that. Basically, I want to cheat the game, so I win always. That's too much to ask for. Oh, time's deflected, gotta reset. Probably be resetting so much. No way I do. You have to pay me a lot of money to even attempt it. But I'd like get through the first stage and be like, I'm sick of this, I'm not doing it anymore. Alright, rare truffle. How do I. God, man. Alright, we got three from that. That was the best I've ever actually juggled. I'm sure if I got it to a corner, it'd be a little better. Alright, shit. Forgot about Cloud. That's the best I blocked that. I'm gonna die! Goddamn, Cloud. Get deflected, son! Gotta go. God, I missed. Farewell. Run. Oh, fuck. I need a heal eventually. There we go. Discharge him! That won't do it. That won't. There we go. 500 MP ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Might have bubble up. 500 and then 100 for each of the air pilot things, so that's 700. Nice. Alright, what was that? 4? This one's 3? Alright, this is the last. This is the last one. Because we're second seed. This is the last one before Herc. Ah, yes it is, because it's the two motherfucking goddamn jerk parts. Oh! Jeez. They're flying away. Thanks for stopping him. Real helpful. I like to see it too. Oh, I can't. I love us. There it is. Numpy. Rematch. Show me what you've got. Alright, here we go. Playing defensive as fuck. I need you to show off, please. What? Fucking actually great. Oh, thank God. He's gonna spin? Nice! Good miss. Oh my god. Hey, give up yet? This is it. Take that. Fuck. Okay, my health is getting a little low for my liking. Nice, thanks. Oh no! This should help. Hey, up yet? Yeah. Fuck. Oh, good dodge. Fuck, not good. Really appreciate it if you stopped. Great! Can you show off, please? Fucking cool. That's real sick. Get out of there! Okay. Run! Alright, one more. Alright, you're done, nerd. What? Alright, as soon as you start spinning, we win.
Hi-yah.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Oh, we did it! Yes! One more cup. One more cup. How hard could Hades go? Herc Shield. Nice.
Wow! And I didn't even hold back!
Now I finally know what you mean about strength of heart.
Dares.
I come from Donald and Goofy.
Come again?
Come again?
If we stick together, we're unbeatable. Not even Hercules stands a chance. With these guys beside me, I'm ready for anything.
But that's not exactly
what... Of course. Your friends give you strength. Isn't that right, Phil?
Shut up, Danny.
The three of you together make great heroes. And as a team, I'm sure you can overcome anything.
You like the click-clack of my keys? Yeah, baby, Olympia! Fuck yeah. Hold on. Just contacting a friend of mine, see if they want to play. Game? Hit me with that Trinity! Fuck yeah! What'd this do? Oh, it's the keyhole! We did it! Yeah, baby! Oh, I probably should have done it with Olympia. Ooh.
Bro.
Oh. Eh? Hey, we did it. Save, of course, because I never want to do that shit again. How close are we to the next level? God, what? Like, actually. Status, 918. Oh, if we ran through that trial one more time, we would definitely get through it, okay. Sora, Olympia? Capable of... This is actually not bad. Okay, yeah, sure. The Goofy. How's Herc Shield? Oh! It's good! I'm like having a miniature stroke midstream. Anyway, abilities? Anything change here? No. Here? No. Goofy? Nah. Alright. Let's leave. Hades Cup? No? That's somewhat disappointing. But we did it! Oh, we're getting there. Alright. Well, we beat that, so... Guess it's time we did this. Unless we want to collect Dalmatians now. But I kind of don't want to do that. Yeah, let's go to Neverland. Speed warp. Hit him. Woo! Hit him with that psych Neverland. Just playing. And we do the most boring part of any game we do. Yay! Boringness at the end. Don't be tricked. Just because it's exciting music doesn't mean it's like any better. It's still the same old boring just hold down the X button game. I honestly do wonder if there is a gummy ship that just goes faster, and this whole time I've just ignored it. I would surely be embarrassed. Hit that rock! Hit this rock! What was that noise? Whoa! Alright. Bye. Don't know why that was weird. Oh, we got so many float G's, it's insane. Oh, a stingray! Here's a mini quiz. Was it a manta ray or a stingray that killed Steve Irwin? Leave your answer in the comments below. My controller died! No! It was Steve Irwin from the grave! Death guys, alright. Now this game's just playing with me. Playing with my emotions. Oh my. Unlimited power. Can we get to the fun part yet? Like, damn! There we go. Nope, never mind. I lied. I've never liked the phrase, I lied. It's when someone got something wrong. No, you didn't. You didn't lie. Not intentionally, at least. I feel like a lie has to be intentional. If it's not intentional, you're not really lying. You just didn't know. Also, I still don't know what that means. Welcome to Hollow Bastion. AKA the best part of Kingdom Hearts 2, AKA the worst part about Kingdom Hearts 1. I lied, Atlantica's the worst part about Kingdom Hearts 1. Bar, look at that. Sick goofy voice me. This place? Doubtful. But it's Hollow Bastion. You're French. That's strange. Wonder why. I feel the warmth inside right here. Shut up. Oh, you're just hungry. Fucking god. Ruh-roh, Raggy. Let's go. Well, you're probably wondering what these do. Those do that. So if you want to get something underwater, gotta get those bubbles first. Okay, you can walk on water in this game. I don't know. They didn't want to implement the swimming feature again, so they were just like, fuck it, dude, we're not doing this twice. Also, 3 more Dalmatians, we're up to 69, I think. Nice. Nice. That actually might be the secret thing I've never actually been able to find. But let's do it right here, right now. Gotta move quick, I think, because you don't get a lot of time in this underwater potion. Got it. Dispel G, I'm so glad. that I wasted all that time, all those months, thinking about what's under there for Dispel G. I'm proud to be an American, but at least I know I'm free. Come on, get there.
Get there!
Oh, alright, cool. So hard to go from I beat Hercules Cup to what the fuck do I do in Hollow Bastion? That's just me. Can you make that? Yes, I can. Do this. Bazinga ring. Well, this spell G. Oh, fuck.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it.
You see that chest up there?
When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So, here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
Goddamn. Yo, sick backflip. Man, Riku, you sure are being an angsty pup. Ruh-ruh-ruh-ruh-y.
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here.
There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true master!
What?
Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me.
Damn.
Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy.
Got him!
Your part's over now.
Yep.
Here, go play hero with this.
Wow.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Fuck.
Sorry.
You're an asshole, Donald. I hate you the most. Okay there, champ?
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you come here?
Why do you repeat me twice? You already... Oh.
To fight for Belle. And though I am on my own, I will fight. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
And that's great and all, man. But you don't got a keyblade. The tank leader worthless. But A for effort. Wait, well, can't glide, beast. Mega elixir. I mean, that's cool. Oh. Well, we're gonna see what's on that pathway next time. Hope you enjoy.